Finally, a brief word on the handball at Guimarães in Portugal. In the men's competition, the Portuguese squad made the local fans very happy, taking the World University title. Portugal were up against their cousins from Brazil. The Europeans almost always ahead on the scoreboard, despite some good spells from the South Americans, and eventually winning by 29-23 to take that trophy. Their first University World Championship title. Brazil won the women's gold medal. They beat Russia in the final, 24-17. And that just about wraps it up for this time. Kappa Sport, the magazine devoted to the best of university sport, will be back with the next edition on September the 24th. Until then.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.